attempt to defeat Sauzer's party. I might do one attempt for now, I don't know. Three, two, one, bust off! Or Happy New Year's. I just did another attempt. I had to delete the other video because I had Senduck's party attack, and she died because she attacked. That was my mistake that I made. I won't have. So with Lugia's party and Senduck's party, like I said, the video was deleted though. But since I lost that battle, I can tell. The battle wasn't finished, but I could tell I was losing because of Sandstorm probably would have killed off Byuu squad anyway. So, but I think like having everyone together really, really helped. Tremendously. It was even better than splitting up the ponies, as you know, I was killing up enemies a lot faster. To have everyone together, so I was doing that part right then. Okay, so next time I go into battle, don't have Lugia's party and Senduck. Do not have them attack in direct combat if they don't have to. That's some more tangible like I've been doing. Oh, wait, I don't need to go there. What am I doing? Salamander, I think that is. He's gonna give me 9 points of max. I'm gonna give you the rest of the porno mags. Yep. Too bad I can't buy more at house. Was it the longsword into Brigantines? Yep. So the longsword to help you out with your strength a little bit? One Bahamut. Other dragons that didn't land well? Is that it then? Yep. Alright. I have a feeling we're gonna, even if we don't win this round, I feel like we're gonna do a much better job. Because I did a test in the other video that was deleted. It's best to have everyone all together. That was the best strategy I had. And I think it was better to have everyone at the right leg like I did before. It worked a lot better. now. We don't need it to defeat Papalios.
So my tip with the last video, then?
Does everyone have... Everyone come to here. Yeah. A little bit closer to the enemy. Yeah! Alright! It's gonna take a while. Oh, you guys are a little while. To come to the right now, that's fine now. Anything except move? Okay. Are you right where I want you? Probably not, but I guess we can go out here, yeah? But I'm trying to focus on one enemy, one party enemy group at one time. The best way to kill a mob faster is focus on that. If you can, though. Are you right where I want you? Ooh, careful. Probably have to heal up some dragons, huh? Yeah, I gotta heal that one. We're not worried about you yet. Yeah, she healed. Someone needs to be healed, I do know that for a fact. Go to him, but that's... How good are you? Oh, you're very good. Oh, you're alright. Do you need to be so long? Yeah. You're alright, bouncing at a heal, yeah. Which one thing? Yeah. Let's heal my hand here. Yeah, alright, perfect. Are you going after them both at the same time? If you do, that would be fabulous! Oh yeah! Nice! Mallet squad tried to kill him off? Yeah! Alright! I'm up pretty fast. You gotta heal that party. That's for sure. which I probably do. Yeah. Party needs to be Thank you. Ooh. 115, 115, 115. But I wouldn't rush into anything now. So how do we attack these guys instead now? Can I be in range to it? But if I do, the enemies are all gonna go out again. So it will kill him, but this probably makes a difference. So. Actually, just go after him. Probably be a little bit safer then. For a move, but I just didn't want you to know when there are a bunch of enemies. Then again, I can have another party. I don't have to have, I can have another party kill them. Yeah. There's another party right there anyways. I just didn't want you battering your heart. Oh, I mean, Byuu. Should I have Byuu? Or to the dragons. Okay, yeah. Alright. Good. Oh, Byuu's pony's kinda hard. Dang it. I don't think it's good to use drugs yet. I'm trying to see if drugs are okay. It's a little bit risky that I'm making now. Yeah. Oh, damn. I mean, it's also not terribly loud, but you better watch out. But the good news is, either way, we lost a party. We didn't lose Sendak's party to some. You was almost killed up too, man. Help the dragon down here, but just don't do anything. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Thank you. Woo. Probably have to do more healing now. That's peaceful. You know, it'd be probably safe for you to attack. Let me help this bring in. Don't like, yeah, that was the one that had the 80 health. Oh, he's dead anyway. So, took a little bit longer to kill him though. That's fine. Come out. You're okay, I guess. You're all right, but you could be healed a little bit more. I want to try to help you. Oh, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, there you go. Just in case. Going after the dragon, huh? Going after Ice Streak. Oh, you barely... not bad. Wow. Didn't quite kill them, but, oh, wow. Yeah, we could probably finish him off. Yeah. All one that healed enemies. We'll try to go after him now. Kill off the weaker enemies first. Gotta heal Lugia now. Probably have you go after that squad. Probably gonna have to have you attack them. Not where you are. Oh crap. Alright, let's see. Is anyone who needs to be healed? Okay, heal everyone practically. Alright, since the weaker enemies have come off of our end, we're gonna now go after you. The most annoying ones to deal with, probably go up to you, but we're gonna heal some people up first. One intangible. Oh, I forgot that you were there. We went, oh shoot. There we go. Go after the, oh, you healed, oh, thank you. Oh, yeah, I was gonna heal up your squad anyways. Thank you. Heck of that. Oh! Thank you. Okay, weak now. Ouch. Kill them off, then we'll work on that. I'm killing the mages. How about Beacon? Is it safe to attack him? Yeah, I guess it's safe. Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah! Alright! Come on! Oh, you failed me. Alright. How's your health? Yeah. You're top. Yeah. Ouch. That hurt. Yeah. I'm going to have to... never mind, you're editing, so never mind. Never mind. Now I can go after, if you can go after the... I should probably kill him, yeah, just in case. You have this dog? Maybe have you kill all these guys right here now? That's not too shabby. Which one is that the most? Go for Byuu. Maybe we can help attack him, but let's see. Sundex is not too shabby, let's see. Probably. Right here. Okay. Tanzable now. Look at these people. Strategy, man. Who are you going after? Yeah! Yes! Yes! Alright. Got him where we wanted him to. Who are you going after? You. Oh. Overall, we only lost one party member, and it wasn't Sandbox this time. It was another one that wasn't the Keelan, but I guess I feel like we're doing better than we did at the other one. By far, well, a little bit, I guess. So am I going to keep this video? Maybe. Depends on how well, even if we don't win. I'll keep it as long as it's good enough. I need some more healing out, of course. Before we go after you, especially you. Yeah, we're gonna do some JR before we go onto the page. No! No! Crap. Street party members. Uh-oh. This is the part that was messed up at last time. It was right here. Maybe we shouldn't stand at the spot for too long. Maybe it was good to stick together, but maybe we have to change our focus now. Let's see how it goes. I don't know, we have to see. Maybe I'll start to use some summons if Sandbox Party doesn't die. Oh, too close. Did Sendat's party leave? Oh crap. Maybe what? Maybe next to. Is that that safe area then? Oh, maybe when we go, maybe we'll have to hang here. Has a safe spot though? What's the safe zone? Is it the mountain? Or is it these things here? The rubbles? Oh, I'm thinking about I think it's a good thing that we're together now. But I think it's a good thing that we're all together. But the thing is, maybe we're at the wrong spot. Maybe we have to hang here instead. I don't know, man. Maybe we've been hanging at the wrong spot because of the sandstorms. We're probably going to have to hang out the structures, probably. I don't need to be healed. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Should we go after the boss? Oh, we keep on losing Sendak's party. We can't do summoning. We fail. I remember you cried down, but we'll try to move over here. How about no attack and we're gonna hang on the structure so we can be safe from the sandstorm next time? That's what we're gonna do. Anyways, we're not worried about calling these guys up no more. I mean, we do, but I'm not gonna be worried about that. That we lost the party members because we were hanging down there for too long. Maybe they're gonna change that. Yeah. So I see the mistake that we keep on making now. Come, kill that one. Yeah. Yeah, but probably, I feel like we're doing better. Now, I don't think it's enough to win now. But we're definitely making progress that we're doing better. The mistake that we kept on making now. We gotta stay away from the sandstorm. Perhaps. Do you heal off the boss town? Oh, no. That's what I was trying to do. What the? These things? How come I can hang there? What buildings? What are you talking about? Oh, these enemies have a couple of issues. Hold on. We gotta heal up everyone. Yeah, we're not gonna win. I can tell you that. Anyone else needs the tentacles?
Oh, yeah.
One of them does. back here. We're gonna heal everyone. Yeah. Let's see, what building do we take cover in, man? In order to win this party, I think we just don't know how to take cover. If we knew how to take cover, we could probably. Figure out online. If we lose, we gotta figure out how to take cover. Is it here? Thanks. Yeah, we're probably not gonna. I'm not gonna say we're gonna win. No, we probably won't. Oh no. I think I need to do more research, to be honest. Nah, we're dead. Tough. Nope. We need to figure out how to stick. Yeah. I guess I keep this video just for reference, maybe, though. Thank you. You know what I'm gonna do? We're just gonna rush the bus. Probably. Let's go to the bus or something. See if it helps. I'm not even worried about killing enemies anymore. I feel like we can't kill them all off. Separate just a little bit down. We're gonna go straight to the boss at this point. Since we lost most of our party members. You can help me see. Oops. There we go. I think before we play this map again, if we lose, which we probably will, before we play it, we need to figure out where we need to hide town. Use any bingo bumps, I just realized that. Probably didn't. You need to go to a stronger enemy. You know what I'm gonna have to do? Have you go straight to the boss? How about that? Just like I did before. Let me keep this bingo bumps off. Let's see if that works. I know I wasn't gonna do it, but we're not getting anywhere really. We're not gonna be able to get them all off. Nope. Now we're not gonna win that. I feel like we're doing better. So maybe I'll try one more time. I know we can win, it just would do making mistakes. You know, I was gonna have you all by myself. I'm sorry, but I have to. This time around. You're helping. And just heal up. Because you guys, and then we'll just have you go to the boss. This is not working out. I cannot keep on killing enemies like this. I just can't no more, man. I just can't. Thank you, yeah! Come, come here.
Come, come, come.
I don't care, I'm just gonna go straight to the boss. Yeah, but the chances of winning are very slim. We're doing better now, but the chances of winning are slim. So now I'm running out. We're standing at the same spot for way too long. Oh, you missed! Oh! Oh. Oh, we're probably gonna die anyways. So. Unless if we make it. No! They're selling you. You can come back again. The next battle. I don't know how to avoid the sandstorm, but I need to know how to avoid that. It's gonna help us a lot. We need to know how to avoid a sandstorm. Did it count banana on someone? Cannot die. If you want to win. Sorry. You're not gonna last anyway, so. Hmm. Let me figure out how to avoid the sandstorm. That would help us get abused by himself. Oh, shoot. By his lonesome self. You find yourself at the very end. What the? Okay. Oh yeah, remember, you can't use fire. How about a royal time? Well, at least we're fighting Sauzer. This may be the furthest I've ever gotten, maybe the other time I did. This is the closest I've probably gotten. Yeah, actually, this might be a best battle.